So quarantine has given me a lot of time to work on my hobbies, especially my hobby of painting. I've been doing a lot of painting.
I've been painting my nails. I painted my bedroom walls. And then I painted them some more.
And I've even taken the time to paint my own face.
My hobbies may be bizarre, but they are by far not the weirdest. Come see our show, 10 Ways to Survive Life in Quarantine, and find out for yourself.